Okay, we're starting episode 181 of the Grand Campaign. What ifs campaign. And actually in between though I was looking at these provinces, and I moved around some of these edicts so that I could try to put an end to the slave rebellions, because I really need to put an end to the slave rebellions. I don't have one in Britain. I think I have 5 though that I can place. So I need one there. Well, it's already got on the way up. I need one in Illyria. I have one there. I don't think it shows where they actually are. Need one in Dacia. Be nice to have one there. See, some of these are okay, so this one's on the way up. But it's red. Pannonia. So that one's good. Casalpina. Oh, this one. Let's see how we look in here. Oh, see, it's positive, so we don't need this. We X that off. Libya. It's going down the tubes. Would be nice to have one there, but it's more important to have one in Africa. Macedonia, I think I put one here. Lusitania. And we have one here now. And we don't really need it here, so let's X that off. Silesia, we need one in Silesia if we can get one. So you get the picture, and you can just spin through these and you can see this little smiley face is not so happy. See, now this one was good, and now it's slipping. So what do we do? Maybe kick this up a notch? So, you know, I mean, I'm just kind of need to spin through these and see what we got going on. Alright, so I moved some into some critical areas that we're having trouble with. My goal right now is to get my to free up my army so they can march to attack Parthia. Thank you. So just make sure we're just destroying all this stuff. So that's what we're up to. Possibly we could either improve the situation by constructing the right buildings, or maybe so this one's on the way up, or maybe a combination of edict and building the right buildings. So we're out of cash now, but we get the idea. We need to be able to free up the legions so they can go to war, instead of running around like idiots, chasing slaves and rebellions. So much for that. Now, for troop movements. We took this, so these guys already moved.
My wits and words are you.
Did this guy move?
Ready for battle.
I think he battled something, because he can't move. I think he just got here. That's going to be an interesting battle next time. These guys, I remember moving these guys. Now I moved that guy all the way to England, London, Britain. I moved that that unit, I guess you would say, that legion.
We
that
hunger
legion.
For
yeah,
battle.
Moved that legion.
I don't care how tired you are.
I think this guy's gonna stay where he's at.
We hunger for battle.
This guy's hoping it. He just fought a battle. He's building.
Battle.
He took care of the revolt. Yeah.
Battle.
This one didn't really need to move. If he goes anywhere, he's gonna be going to modern day Pergamon, probably across the ocean. The problem here is we need building or something. We don't have any money left though. We just took this place. We have troops here. Sparta should be better, but Athenia, they keep fucking with it, and I never have enough troops to hang
at your command.
So he might as well just stay here. They keep messing with this and that. Stop. I don't really trust this guy, so maybe I should move.
Ready
this
for
over.
Battle. Get to it, men.
It's easier for him to go here than there.
Your orders?
These guys already moved, and they just kind of oh, these are slaves right here. I didn't realize that was a slave unit. See if we can hit it while it's out of the water.
Yes. Ready for orders. Fleet reporting.
I don't think I hit it right now. So we'll just leave it as is for now. Although one of these guys.
Your orders. Your orders?
Can't do it. So,
Fleet reporting.
Yes.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle.
At
I think
your
everything's
service.
About move then. He doesn't need to move, really.
I am
not
Rome's
that,
champion.
That guy there, he could. He could improve his
at
position. Let's try to go over here and see
set
if he manages. Plus two, it's
ready
still plus.
Battle.
Astounding. Astounding. Likewise, this
ready
guy could
orders.
Move somewhere, maybe up this way.
Make haste, men. Your next command?
So yeah, we're trying to shift our weight to the east, even if we make this area a little weak, because it looks like this guy, he's already at war. Yeah, he's already at war with Parthia, so he's busy. And he's actually at war with the Edetani too, I didn't realize that. So he's busy. So he's busy, and he's less likely to attack me, although I wouldn't rule it out. I just think he's less likely to attack me because he's busy with other wars that he's got going. Now, this one here has been consistently a pain in the ass.
At your command.
Minus 40. Minus 40 for that. Minus 40 for that. Minus 5 for this. That's actually positive there. Yeah, so we need to get these areas, under in a green direction, basically. We need to get these places into a green direction as soon as possible. So that's what we're up to. We're gonna do everything we can to make progress on that. Things I used to bitch about was that I didn't know how to navigate these skills, and now I know how to do it, so now I'm not going to be bitching about it. But what you do is you look for the little up arrow pointer, like this one, it's bouncing, and that's what you use to find your find your own units that have to be or can be assigned a skill. So then when I click on turn, we're good to go. Slayer's Uprising.
Two slave uprisings.
Thank you. that's not good. Ambush. That's totally unexpected. And it looks like we got a fight too. Why can't we retreat? What does it look like if we do this? I think I'm just gonna do the close to the screen. I've fought quite a few of these lately. It would be fun to battle, but
retreat, men!
I don't think he'll get completely destroyed. Which he didn't. Trouble, man. No trouble in front. Just when I thought we were about gone. Well, we're fighting this one, man. There's no doubt in my mind. Let's see what we would get if we fight. You know, is that even close? No. We have to fight. Yeah, we have to fight. We have no choice. It's gonna be an interesting one. He's got a couple of cab, a couple of chariots, some wimpy troops. We have like a little fort here, it looks like. It's not even really a fort. So, we got deployables too. He's over there. It's most likely he's gonna come through this way. Where is he? I thought I seen him. Ah. Yeah, most likely he's gonna come through this way. So if we're to play with this right here. I can activate it, but I gotta know how to place it. Can I place it somewhere? Oh, I can place it here. It's just limited to where I love to place it. That time. I don't know how you activate it. It tells you. I'll click on a unit and then a fireball. Okay, now, when you click these down, so I really want these over here, though. This is where I'm really. Well, I could stretch it out like that. Oh, that's cool. And then around the edges, we put our. Was a barricade. I thought this was a barricade here. Fireball's up there. What about this? Okay, that's that. So what's this? Is that really a pit? It doesn't look like a pit, it looks more like a wall. So, I don't know, they can probably come right in this way, right? Let's see if we can put this pit and right in here. I don't like the idea of putting it there. Let's put it here. The army is here.
Brave Romans to a man.
Put this right here.
Group ready. Hold formation. Into formation.
We should actually have one of these on each flank. Let's take this guy and put him over here.